Get help, give help this holiday season. Welcome back, everyone. So happy to have you back. In today's video, I want to share a few organizations that may be able to assist many of you who are experiencing financial hardship this holiday season. If you are not in that position and you know someone who is, make sure you are sharing this video. Also, you can be the one who is helping those in need if you are fortunate to be in the giving position. All right, we are starting with some inspiration. Never lose hope. Just when you think it is over, God will send you a miracle. Remember, God is always working behind the scenes in your favor. Your job is just to keep hope alive. Believe and have faith that He is for you and with you at all times. We are starting with SalvationArmyUSA.org. You can go to their website, put in your zip code, and find out what services are available in your area. You also can select the donate locally option and donate if you are in a position to donate. The next organization is Make-A-Wish. That is wish.org. And this organization helps children that have been diagnosed with critical illnesses. The child must be older than 2.5 years old and younger than 18 and have not received a wish from a prior organization. Also, you can donate as well to the wish.org organization. Go to the contact us option and you can review the frequently asked questions to find out if the program can assist you. Next, we are moving on to prisonfellowship.org. That is prisonfellowship.org. And this organization shares the love of Christ in a tangible way and strengthens family bonds by delivering personalized gifts and the gospel to children on behalf of their incarcerated parents at Christmas. So this organization steps in and delivers joy to those children whose parents are not with them during the holiday season. You also have the option on their page as well to donate or select learn more to find out how the organization may be able to assist you. Next, we are moving on to toysfortots.org, delivering hope to the less fortunate. All right, you can select the learn more option, learn more to find out how they can help, or you can donate if you are in a position to donate. Next, we have Operations Christmas Child. All right, Operation Christmas Child shoebox gifts can bring a light to children in hard to reach places. Be a light in the darkness for a child in need by building a shoebox online, and it gives you the step-by-step on how you can do this. So this organization, the mission of this Christmas Spirit Foundation is to advance the Christmas spirit for kids, families, and the environment through programs and activities. So this is for children in hard to reach areas. All right, you can follow all of these organizations and learn more on their social media pages, Facebook and Twitter. Now we are moving on to CatholicCharitiesUSA.org. As on this page as well, once you get to their website, you can put in your zip code and find out what services are available in your area. You have the donate option as well there, where you can donate if you are able to. And the mission of CatholicCharitiesUSA.org is to provide service to people in need. So I hope these organizations will be of assistance to many of you during the holiday season. And if you are not in that position and you know someone who is, make sure that you are sharing this information for them or to them to help them out as well. All right. And remember, God is always working on your behalf behind the scenes. All you need to do is keep hope alive. Believe, have faith that He is for you and with you at all times. Wishing everyone a blessed holiday season. And I will see every one of you again very soon. Bye-bye.